Hey guys, today I'm going to be making a boat out of pink paper. Okay, let's get started. So first, you're going to fold the sheet of paper like that. Then you're going to take this piece, fold it like that. Then you're going to take... and tape it like that. Then you're gonna take scissors, take the bottom, make a line. Make sure you don't touch though, because then it won't be a hat. Hold on. Then if you need to, if there's like hair or something because there's cats here, you can take a new tape. Get a certain amount of tape, because then it won't be a boat. Alright, so I got 2 much, but that's okay, because it's still a paper boat. Then you gotta tape the bottom of the hat. Uh-oh, this is going wrong. Alright, so I did that. And then you take the hat and then look. Ta-da! That's how you make a paper hat. I'm going to also be showing you how to make a paper boat. So, hold on, I'm just going to go get a piece of paper. Alright, so I got a sheet of paper. It's the same exact thing as this, it's just not cut at the bottom and there's no tape. So, it's simple. Let's get started. Actually, there is a little bit of tape. Sorry about that. It's just the tape was a mess. All right, that should be enough. Ta-da! There's a paper bow. And then if you want to not show the extras, you know what you could do? You could just easily take the ends and do it. So, let me label. Paper. How do you spell boat? Nana?
What?
How do you spell boat?
Boat?
Yeah.
B-O-A-T.
B-O-A-T. So, there's a paper boat. And that's an A. I know it kind of looks like a P, but it's an A. Now I'm gonna label paper hat. Hat, H-A-T-E.
Hat, H-A-T.
There's my paper hat. I messed up because I accidentally put an E, so I crossed it out. All right, and there's the paper hat, and there's the paper bow. Did you guys like it? Comment down below. And I'm sorry, but I have to go. But I'll see you all later, okay?